Parahi and I am studying in human classes in Time Center. So today, me and my friends are going to share our experience in Newton classes about our faculties and their teaching methods.
The subjects just like Siddharth sir, who has done Masters in Science with degree of Bachelor of Education. He always tells us to read every NCERT line very carefully and always prefer the original references.
For Praveen sir, who also has Bachelor of Science in Mathematics and currently he is pursuing for his Master degree in Mathematics. And he is also Bachelor of Education. He gives us extra questions apart from NCERT like R.S. Agrawal, R.D. Sharma, Oswal, Navneet, Kumar, etc. reference books.
Our Himanshu sir was a Master in a Commerce and Bachelor of Education degree. Also, he runs his own application in a Play Store of Himanshu sir's work. Our Puneet sir teaches Gujarati and Sanskrit subject. He is Master of Arts and Bachelor of Education. He is best in Gujarati and Sanskrit. Every faculties connect with the students one-to-one to solve their all doubts. We have forgotten to mention that the Newton classes focus on the overall development of the students. Hence, we are lucky to be a family member of a Newton classes.
All the teachers are specialized, so why are you wasting your time? Register now to get admission. New batch will start from 25th March 2021. Thank you.